that time, y'all.
Hottest in my city, nigga. Everybody know it's
the video for Jackson?
Run them numbers up.
Running boys.
Yeah.
Y'all tune back in with them Jennings boys, man. And we back with another video for y'all, man. Make sure y'all stop what y'all doing. Go subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Y'all already know we're gonna keep running these numbers on up, man. We made it all the way back to the weekend, man. It's Friday, man. We just got off work, just got done grinding. About to head up here to the Jack's Wax Madness, Street Madness. Let's see what's going on, man. It's me, Z. Got the whole crew with me, man. It's Z Money. We got Otto. Got Vine. You already know we got the cat. And we got the F Sport, man. The IS F Sport.
See?
You said what? About to go up here and see what's going on, man. It's supposed to be like 2,000 cars up here. So we're about to go up here. We'll be 2,000 cars, live DJ, food trucks, contests, all kind of stuff I heard. So we want to pull up here. See what's shaking, man. So make sure y'all stay tuned, man. Got made it up here to the Jack's Wax, y'all. It's already thick. Took us about 30 minutes to get up in here, but had no feet all summer. Time, y'all.
The shirt matching the whip, or is the whip matching the shirt?
Nah, this ain't me.
Is that the red caliper still? Very good.
Time, y'all, for that C8, man. I'm telling y'all, man, stay tuned. Catch this, y'all. You got the spider, man. This is for my man Shane right here, man. I'm about to ask how much he want for you, man. I know you would drive this all around town with the Spider-Man suit on. He had the whole costume on and everything. I know he would.
Yeah, that's how I seen.
Look, cap on there.
He got the little cap.
I'm weak, bro. Hey man, shout out to my boy Shane, because he would do that though. Dog would really do that.
I say RT on the back, but he's scat back somewhere.
Confusing niggas.
Scat back.
I think it is, actually, the more I think about it.
I think it is RT scat back.
But yeah, you see it, y'all. Grand Sport right here, another granny. That bug. He said, that's my specialty, huh? Huh? Nah, this mug go crazy. Too. We got a V8 in this mug too.
That's the same one that was at the what's his name, the Midwest, just
in
a convertible.
Yep. And then like he had different dog headers, different rims, you feel me? Yeah, it's something crazy though. Oh, she doing a video for Jackson Brown. Crazy, I like that little logo. Any little, he got super charged. I'm telling you, bruh. C8 or this, bruh. He gonna see when he hit it. C8 or this, bruh.
Hey, 220 on the dash. 220.
Stop playing with him, boy. Stop playing with him. That demon.
G8.
I heard them G8s be going stupid.
Mustang killer.
Mustang killer? He said a Mustang killer.
Jump.
I don't go buy no Beamers out of motherfuckers.
Jump.
Man, okay.
You gotta get the M, bruh.
Get the Lexus.
Yeah, you can get a Lexus too now. I can't be mad on that argument.
You get, it depends on the gear.
I mean, we seen a million of them. We seen a million of them, bruh. It's a million of them, real. He nasty with that gray. That gray crazy. What? What?
Gelato.
What up? Huh? Is that a popo too?
That one crazy, y'all. That thing crazy.
Bro, I'm like, I've seen the video. You was at like a Rick Ross car show or something like that, right?
Oh.
I'm like, is that him? It was a bracelet that made me remember though.
All right,
yep. Appreciate
you. All right. I already got that little. We got that last meet.
That was on the last meet?
Yeah, it was on the last meet.
Hey, but you got a truck or something?
She said what?
You got a truck or something? That's all decked out. Did y'all bring a truck down there to Rick Ross?
I ain't bring nothing to Rick Ross.
Okay.
I just drove down there.
All right, that's what's up.
Yeah.
Is it out here?
Yeah, it's over in the back.
No,
I think it's over in the back. It's in the back or
something. YouTube on there.
That's so smart you put that QR code on there. I was thinking with that QR code, wasn't it? Shit. Bro, a pebble can take his whole bumper gone. His splitter gonna be gone. One pebble.
Hey, you remember my splitter fucked up on the highway?
That motherfucker flung off. That motherfucker was like, boom.
Go check that.
Hey, we was doing it that day too. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Yeah. Worth hot.
Other than that,
worth every penny.
Yeah, it was worth every car. Because all the cars that was there, like this cool, but when you go there, it was every single car.
And there's
probably more cars than this.
Yeah. I was like, man, by the time you drop that 750 to put your car in there, I know they about to wax you.
See, I wasn't even thinking about trying to put my car in there. Come down there. But once I got there, I'm like, I should have did it. I could have brought my tent. I had some chairs. That's what we lost at.
Yeah,
4 or 5 o'clock. I'm ready to go. It's hot. It's like 100 degrees outside with nowhere to sit. Everybody got their tents.
Yeah, you still mobile walking around.
Next year,
that mug clean. He said, "Go over there, ain't he?"
I
wouldn't be mad if he did, bro.
That
particular one.
That particular one, I was with the wide body kit on it. What?
I'm not a fan, but I mean, I respect it. You know what I'm saying? Damn, big body. That big ass spoiler he got on that FRS. He got an FRS with that. And he got you people with the butterfly doors.
Jennings boys.
Yeah. Oh, what's up? Appreciate it. Oh, you watch the channel?
Yeah.
He said them Jennings boys.
Oh. What?
The RT.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
All right, for sure. Appreciate it, man. Yeah. Hey. He said them Jennings boys. Hey, he fucks with us, though. That's crazy, bro. We got a little following.
He wasn't even there. He said he just seen it. Seeing our video.
That's crazy though. Damn, we got a following for real. Hey, he was at the good guys, Al. And he got a car seat. He gotta bring, you know what I'm saying? He gotta bring my mama with him. I ain't mad at him, bruh. Cutlass. You wanna drive this, Z?
I would drive this.
I can't be mad at you, bruh. It's a respectable build, bruh.
Respectable build.
You know what I'm saying? It's a respectable build. What's this?
Hey, Otto.
What?
Like a skinny strong nigga right here. You know what I'm skinny strong?
Hey, this one, hey, it's clean as hell though. Lamborghini boys.
Not as clean.
They shut the whole show down. Lamborghini's boys done shut the whole show down, goddamn. Hey, he done shut the show down with that one. Nice
Type R, yo.
Like that build. Yeah, this man, I ain't gonna lie. I snatch one of these up in a heartbeat, y'all. I'm not really a big Corvette dude.
This is my dream car, bro.
Oh, the 728?
The exact model, bro.
Man, I'm good. We'll see what's in it, bro. Dude, they got the takeoff or the stick. What you think it is? Oh, he's stick. He's stick. He stick shit, my boy. He nasty. He stick, bro. He stick shit for sure. Let's move around. Lamborghini guys done shut it down. You know, shut the whole show down with that Lambo. That SV was nasty, though.
Damn. That's 101 right there.
That's 101's for
you. That's you kind of putting your own touch on it right there.
Definitely got a nice build. He did this thing on there. You know, everybody got their own sauce, man. I can't even be mad. Look at them. They go crazy, though. They going crazy. It's deep, y'all. If y'all don't know this, but it's packed out here. He got a vet motor. Put a vet motor in. They ain't motorcycled out around here. A station wagon with blood guts in that mug. He bloody in there. He Freddy Cougar in that motherfucker one. The SS. Ooh, I like this. I like them rims, y'all. Them rims are crazy. I respect the rims.
Most people don't know about SS's, bro.
For real, though.
SS is Impala? No, nigga. Chevy SS.
Exactly. Hey, they slept on for real. For the biker boys. For the biker boys out this bitch. I ain't gonna lie, I do smell like ass. Hey? Got a hot rod. Y'all gotta respect it, man. I respect every build, man. Look at this baby right here. This what B want. Ain't this what you want, B? He said, I'll snatch one of these right quick.
Hey, y'all can have that fast shit. I'll cruise in one of these motherfuckers.
Ain't no cruising in
there. He said, B gonna be punching that motherfucker. He said, I'm gonna hit that corner hard on the ass.
Punching that motherfucker.
He gonna be saying.
Stand up in that.
Hey, look at them lights, y'all. What's this? Hey, I don't know what this called. I'm gonna be real.
It's an
old O'Malley. What it look like in the inside? Look, he got that, that curly. He got an LSS with this S2000, y'all. Man, I love the S2000s, man. Don't sleep on them, y'all. Don't sleep on them. Might be coming soon. Never know.
Probably got some work in that bitch.
4-2. He got a wide body on a Mazda? Whoa. I seen nothing like that, my bull. My bull. What he got? He got a nice little air.
He got a turbo. That's a turbo.
Yeah, that shit turbo. It moved, though. I ain't gonna lie. He got that bitch on probably a lot of deal. That's what the sky is. Crazy though. I like that color. He got lights on. Dancing when you start dancing. I don't even know. Now they pulling out that big ass wing. Come on, got a Saban. Saban. Damn near is that time. He done stalled it, that's all that was.
Hell nah, he was playing that music.
Push start.
Y'all need to help bro out. That's that bet, wasn't it? That bet sound crazy.
Push start.
They some real ones, though. They the real ones.
Pop the clutch. It's called popping the clutch.
Oh, he parking.
Okay, I'm good.
Damn, Brody. It be like that.
You don't know how to pump that clutch.
It might not be man.
Nah. Yeah, he got a man, bro. He got a manny. Manny. He got that bitch right back on. Hell no. He got that bitch right back on. He might want to go ahead and let.
He boosted.
Nah. He's digging up, man. Like it was flipped when you said
it. It did at first.
I thought you had it on you like this. I'm like, damn, that dog got it close, though.
It's alright.
That shit was good.
We're gonna end the video right here, man. Make sure y'all stop what y'all doing, man. Go subscribe. Hit that post notification bell, man, and stay tuned with us, man. Like I said, we still going up, man. Got plenty of content to come, man. We got a new whip coming. We're gonna find us something. So, man, just stay tuned, man. Keep tuning in with us. We'll see y'all in the next video, man.